I've always liked your Nana's name. Be a good name for a girl. And if it's a boy, maybe Graham. For my dad, he would have liked that.
Graham. Graham again, huh? You know, maybe it's not the best idea, counting chickens. You can give me a call when.
What was I saying? Yeah, we've done this before. We picked the names.
We didn't really give the first one a shot, though, did we?
That's right. We made a decision.
Maybe I'm paying for it now. What?
I do not like how you treat our lives. Like what we have isn't good enough. You know, we made our choices, and this is how it's turned out. I like our lives. That's good enough for me.
Good. I don't feel like having this conversation anyway.
Good, then.
God damn it. Come back here, Joe.
I have to pee.
Joe? Joe?
You'll never be alone. She's awake. Be okay, Joanna. Everything's gonna be okay. My name is Gail. And I'm so happy to meet the both of you. I'm gonna walk you through this process. Would you like that?
Get away from me. Oh my God. Oh my God. Don't touch me! Look, what did you do to me?
I know you're scared, okay? But you're gonna have to
get away
down.
From me!
Let them help me.
What is that?
It's your baby.
No.
Joe, I just want to help. Joe, look at me. You don't understand. This is your first baby. She's at term. Gary, get the gurney.
Let her go. We're here to help.
Down the
I promise.
Night. There's nothing to be afraid of. Okay, she's okay. Everything's gonna be okay. She's doing just fine. I'm gonna take good care of both of them.
What the hell is it? It's her baby.
Rob, stop!
It's impossible. Whatever you did, get it out of her now!
Rob, have you seen my body?
Don't you tell me to stay calm!
Get it out of her now!
Bad man wants to hurt me. Hurt the others. Hurt the others.
Can you see my body? It's really strong. Can you call the doctor?
Joe, I'm getting you out of here.
It was you. You didn't want any of them.
Any what? What are you talking about?
You saw it too.
Yeah.
How?
This. I've done this too. You took them away from me.
Don't look.
Joe.
You're gonna be a great mother.
We got lucky with this one. I've never seen a vessel still intact before. And there's more stuff.
Can you hear me?
I've ever seen.
Hi, Mommy. What should I call you? Call me Graham.
My dad would have liked that.
She's gonna make it through separation, right?
Mommy?
Yes, sweetheart.
Don't let them take me away.
Never.